Hey there, this is Pepe, this is JUNTESE con el que es, and tonight I will be reacting to a song request that I got from the one and only Hans Maser. Thank you so much. He told me to listen to Seikima 2, it's Seikima 2, and the song is El Dorado. I really don't know anything about this band, and I just had to search a little bit so to understand if this was a Japanese band, and it is. And I understood that they are more or less known in Chile, in Spain, in the United States. So they are really cool, not only in Japan. So let's see what we will be listening today. And as I told you in other videos, I will be rating at the end with a Mexican slang, so you can understand how we speak, how we express. And I will be rating just so you know what does our slang mean. So if it's good, bad, more or less, you will understand how we say it in a really, really Mexican way. Okay? So without further ado, let's begin.
En español, vamos a escucharla. Nuestra lucha sigue continuando. Juntos construyamos.
¿Qué pedo? So the vocalist looks like a Super Saiyan. So my first thought was that they look like Kiss with their face painted. Yes, like the spaceman. Like Gene Simmons. So this is like he's more virtuoso. They even dance like Kiss. Below, that was like a demon, the bassist. Oh, okay. Dorado. No mami.
Thank you.
Hit it! I like the harmony of the vocal. It's a catchy sound. He nailed it. Okay, at the end he did some Bruce Dickinson stuff that was cool, and I really liked the harmony of the vocals. It was really sticky, catchy. You can keep that harmony in your mind and vamos rápido. That was really cool. Okay, so first of all, I must insist that they look like a really heavy influence from Kiss, because of the painting in their faces, the costumes, the outfit. Only the vocalist was different, that's cool, and the drummer that was wearing a Russian hat, or was his hair? That was his hair, or was a Russian hat? I don't know. So in a whole situation, the rating, it's, I'm not being rude, it's like dos trenzas aiming to chingón. So this band is like dos trenzas aiming to chingón. So it was really cool. I would like to listen to another song of them, please. If you know a really good one from them, share it with me and I will be listening to it. This was different, like more from the 80s, and I liked it. So thank you very much. Please like, share, subscribe, and more music, send more music. I will be listening. So thank you and see you guys.